Okay, she's like, yes.
All right, hello.
All right.
Meet Carla.
They don't wish it, I'm all over it.
Oh, nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you.
Nuno, Nuno, come on to Pongy who call a big and non, that you should do. You're to Kun, Chicha Plowna, you're to district, Chicha Plow, you're all to State Center, Ian Laguna. They are new car, she do not be that to one day new Taglana. They are like Bayo Tao Shai, a Bayo Sai Chang, and Jolu all in Dumantico. They are like the Nuno Kusa who, Japongy, Tingje, Yanjang, Shang, Carter's Grove, huh? Newport, huh? St. Paul Park, huh? Because South St. Paul, huh? Your Afton, huh? Your Hastings, then a bit of Shin Jimmy Jacko, what about that? Carla, yeah, to don't enjoy Jan. Hanny, your Halu, like John Jugura, John Jan, that day. Bess, and she's don't join a chant that Joko, you don't link her bow hatna. They have a Lu, all in the one tick, all your new side Jan. A Bess uncle who may more vote, hatch, may vote, hatch than a yame, Chibao, and I may have who Dodo Gula, Dow Hudo Carla, or Dublin Mahaka, go Carla, Khan into Stone. Jobena, at Yalejang. They call a yay to Pong Yu Jong, hey, they go Santa, New York, Shizu Banjo, Belu State, no ha, Jiajo Bay Mong, only go have to the statement staff, I made the Mongo Juva, main Juna.
My name is Carla Bigham, and I am running for the state senate to go serve with Senator Hur and represent the community and look at how we can increase economic opportunities for folks to start businesses, retain their business, and expand their business. Also looking to improve access and accountability with health care is another big issue that I'll be working with Senator Hur on. But the big big thing is on Monday, February 12th, there's a special election. So you have to get out to the polls, and you can go to carlabigham.com to learn about your poll locations. You could start voting early on February 5th at the Cottage Grove Service Center off of County Road 19, also the Hastings Government Center off of General Sebin Boulevard, and then the Woodbury Service Center off of Radio Drive in Valley Creek. So make sure we get out to vote early so that you don't have to worry about a snowstorm or everybody's busy, so we just have to make sure we remember that's how we're going to win, is by turning out the Democrats to vote for me so that I can go up with Senator Hur and work on the issues that are very important to this wonderful and generous community. Yep, they can contact me at
651-4856. You know, St. Paul Park, you know, South St. Paul, in Jam, South St. Paul, you know, Hastings, you know, Afton, Minji, you know, Haha, no, they may not have changed and cheat your blonde, the Sanko who met the Bajo Carla, Bing and no, Joe, look all in do and take all.
First, I'd like to thank Steve and your wife for your generosity and your hospitality. This is very helpful in getting the message out and being inclusive to make sure that we're talking to all contributing members of the community, and I'm going to make it a priority to work with Senator Hur. He's been a tremendous help and a friend. I trust him, and together we're going to represent the community. And again, just like whether it's with healthcare, with economic development, we're going to work on those issues together. And certainly we'll be talking with folks to get your ideas as well, as to how we can strengthen our community. Thank you. A couple things I want to talk about. The election is not that far away. It's Monday, February 12th. It's a Monday. That's a big deal to remember, because we normally vote on Tuesdays. So you can vote early if you would like to, starting February 5th, if you don't want to wait for the day of.
The biggest thing is we got to get out and vote. We don't want to lose the seat, and so we just got to show up to the polls. I did bring some absentee ballots if you're going to be out of town, or if you know somebody that maybe can't get out of get to the polls. We definitely can help you fill one of those out and get that to the right place. We also have a piece of literature that has my website on it. If you want to look at more information, I'm also on social media. And one thing that I do ask is if you're on social media to like my page. And then we can share the events and the information that I'm sharing so that everybody gets to see when we vote and to remind them to vote. Minnesota has a political contribution refund program that up to $50 an individual is refundable, $100 a couple. As Senator Hur will attest, these are not cheap elections. Elections cost a lot of money to print the stuff and the signs and everything that. So that's always so helpful and means so much and is very generous. And I certainly appreciate that, all the support and whatever I can do to answer any questions or either about myself. I probably should have started with a little bit of background about myself.
Yeah, please do.
I'm currently the Washington County Commissioner. And I've been serving in that role for over 3 years now. Before that, I was a state representative, and so I've been at the Capitol. And then I also was a Cottage Grove City Council member. A lot of my expertise and policy is about public safety. And I know that, Steve, you're a police officer in Ember Grove Heights, so thank you for your service and all you do to protect our communities. That's something that I also have the Minnesota Police and Peace Officers endorsement. Which is a statewide law enforcement union. A lot of what I'm hearing on the doors as I'm going door to door is a lot of the stuff that we talked about tonight about health care and about economic development and about making sure that there's fairness with how we are paying for services. Right now, a lot of that falls on property taxes, and that's not good. It's not a great way to pay for our services. The state has to have their... has to pay their share of it so that we have the best end result for our residents and our taxpayers. As we continue towards Election Day, it's important that we talk to our neighbors and our friends. Let them know that I was born and raised in this area. I live in Cottage Grove. I graduated from Park High School. I know the community very well, and I've always been here for the community.
Special election นั่นแต่ February 12th ลูกอ้อหินดูวันที่ก่ออ้อเอ็มไม่มองโฟล์ดย้อนจริงๆไม่ทิ้งจังซื้อเป็นมาทานทุสต้องจะไม่ไม่พูดจะกูทุสต้องเราเต้าทุสต้องจะจี้จ้ออ้อไปอ้อจ้อจี้จ้ออ้อไปอ้อจ้อเป็นมาเลยต้องเท่าไม่จะไม่มองโฟล์ดนะไอ้ตัวไปอยู่โฟล์ดแต่ยังคอละ
ย้อนจริงๆจะสีไปจ้องมองสุดเลยจะย้อนจะช้าเศร้าเด้อคดีสกุลยาลายาไฮสติงฉันดานาวันนี้จะมั่วใจมุ่งบำบัดเนอะตัวนี่นะคาริอานาเนี่ยไอตัวซึ่งจะลองเดาไปจากกูที่นี่จะมองเคยป้าไปสุดแล้วล่ะเถี่ยยาลีนามากูยาไอตัวเราโน่นาคุณทางวัวหูกะจะเนี่ยจะซีไปจงกูที่พงยือวันนี้ย้อนเราฉันดานาก็นี่สิลุใจยังต้องมุ่งบำบัดเนอะหลายยาพรรคเดโมแครตนะยาเตียตอนนึงจะไปต่ออิลูชัวป้าเสนาเตฟงจีจะไปเตะหอหรือไปยาเขียยาอวดยาตันได้เนี่ยยังมีจ้ายาเลน่ากูแทนตัวเราหันแต่นายาทับเสตตัวงอหูไปจอมมองกันนี่เฉยมัวตัวเซ็งตัวเจย์ยันจะนานาละกันนี่จ้าตัวหมู่ป้าปอมบาจนเทียก่อนเนี่ยตอนว่าจ้า
and Uwade Carla.
Okay. Who are we gonna vote for?
Carla!
Pay your vote later!
Carla!
Pay your vote later!
Carla!
Pay your vote later!
Carla!
Matiko, Arlo, Arlo, do pay your vote later!
Carla!
Matiko, Arlo, Arlo, do pay your vote later!
Carla!
Okay, go, Carla, go!
Carla!
Go, Carla, go!
Go,
Carla, go!
Go,
Carla, go! Alright.